What's up, y'all? What's poppin'? It's D. Watch back to this video by Musicated1008. This is Finish the Lyrics 2000s version. Dang, well, I remember these songs, but I remember the lyrics. Like, I can't just know the melody. I gotta finish the actual lyrics. So, we about to see if I can accomplish this. We're gonna see if I even know some of these songs. Let's watch. Hold up. I ain't pausing nothing.
One, here comes the two, to the three, to the four. Everybody drunk out on the dance floor.
Damn, everybody drunk out on the dance floor. Baby dancing like she want more. I don't fucking know. Something like she want more. Baby looking at me like she want more. Like she a groupie, I ain't even on tour. Here goes, I'm rhyme hardcore. Maybe cause she heard that I bought up a store. Bottom of the night. Oh, I thought that was part of it. I failed. You'll still be my heart. I don't fucking know. I do not know this song lyric for lyric. But you still be my star. Oh, my star. Because in the dark, you can't see shiny clouds. And that's when you need me there. Okay, I keep thinking they're trying to challenge me after that, but they not. Closer than my peeps, you are to me. Baby, why'd you, my angel, honey, my angel shorty, I think, why'd they pick this one? Oh my darling angel, girl, you're my friend when I'm in need, lady. Fuck, I knew that. They should have picked It Wasn't Me. And I still can't make a sound. You tell me that you leave me, then you're going to me now. Fuck!
I'm hearing what you say, but I just can't make a sound. You tell me that you need me, then you're going to cut me down. But wait.
Pick that part, I didn't know that part. That's the only part I know is save. I don't know that shit. I don't know. Yeah, I don't know these lyrics at all. Okay, yeah, I didn't know that shit. Give me something else. Give me some J. Cole. Oh, this ain't too bad. Fuck. I won't change. I don't fucking know. I don't know these lyrics of this fucking song. I don't even like this song. I see. Living my life. Best lane. I won't change. Glamorous. The glamorous, glamorous. I did not like that song. Hey there, Delilah, I know times are getting hard, but just believe me, girl. Why y'all pick this verse? Hey, Delilah, I'm like in New York City, I'm 100 miles away, but tonight you look so pretty. I know that part. Bruh, y'all cheating. They picking the hardest verses. We'll have the life we knew we would. My word is good. Bye, y'all shady. What you do to me? You think you got it? Oh, you think you got it? Nothing involved. You think you got me? Oh, you think you got me? I don't fucking know. He said something about involved, though. Nothing. Oh, nothing at all. Oh, they're gonna involve. I got secrets, can't leave Cancun. So take it up like at home alone. Oh, wait, is that the same verse? I got secrets, can't leave Cancun. So take it off like at home alone. Is it that part? I finally got one. God damn it. I don't know the exact lyrics of these goddamn songs. Oh,
now,
I know this.
Usually I don't do this, but go ahead on, break them off with a little previews of the remix.
Now, I ain't trying to be rude, but hey, pretty girl, I'm feeling you. The way you do the things you do remind me of my Alex school. It's like I'm all up in your girl. I'm taking up my hotel. Please don't touch and keep talking that mess, that's fine. But can you talk and walk at the same time? And that's my name, that's on that jack. So, let me call you again. Please don't touch and keep talking that mess, that's fine. But can you talk and talk at the same time? And it's my name, that's on that tag. Your bags, let me call you again. I know what you're talking about. I don't know the song at all. Like, not even a little bit. I ain't never heard it before. Video. I remember hearing that before. That's the only part I know. The only fucking part I know is Stacy's mom got it going on. I don't know what is after that. She said that what? I got a long slung. I don't know. I don't know what the fuck he said. Oh, I'm close. I'm in love with Stacy's mom. Like this video, it was really cool going through each song, and I gotta fill in the blanks. Some of these were hard though. They was picking the hardest verses from some of these songs. Like, what the fuck? I don't know what the fuck they saying right there. Like, pick the easy verse that everybody know. Like, pick the easier areas. They did do that a couple times though. They did that with Nelly. That's the like really popular verse where he said, "I think my butt getting big," and then R. Kelly, of course. I know all of R. Kelly's songs, so I already knew that. And side note, it's interesting. Because people like super canceled him, you know, recently. Like, oh, R. Kelly is horrible, terrible. But that tape of him peeing on that girl, that came out so long ago. And people were still supporting him after that. So it's just really interesting now how people like super duper canceling him. And, you know, he has this very terrible reputation now. But it's like, he did that a long time ago and y'all would still listen to his music. That song came out after, you know, he peed on that little girl. Like, I remember too, that came out, I was so little, and I remember I had to sneak and watch that. It was like on VHS. I had to sneak and watch that because I was just like, oh my God, he peed on her, I want to see. Because they were selling like bootleg copies around the hood or whatever. So we had a copy. We had a copy of it, and I remember sneaking to see it, and I was just like, oh my God, that's R. Kelly, that's crazy. Like, he's a pedophile. I'm pretty sure I didn't say pedophile. I probably didn't even know what that meant at the time, but I knew that it was wrong to pee on a little girl. So I was just like, oh my God, like, this is terrible. But I remember a fucking couple days later, niggas was, you remind me of my Jeep, I wanna ride it. They kept listening to his music, so it's like, niggas wasn't tripping like that. But now, you know, I guess in the climate we're in now, people are like, oh no, cancel him. But that does not change the fact that I know all this man's songs. My mom loved R. Kelly when I was growing up, so I know all his songs. And when I hear them, it take me back. And I'd be like, this was my like, shit, this song is hit hard. It's a good song. I can't deny he got some good music. Yes, he's a terrible person. Yeah, what he did was fucked up, and he should rot in jail for what the fuck he did. But his music go hard. You can't sit here and act like it don't. Anyway, that ain't got nothing to do with this video. This was a good video, though. Y'all let me know what y'all think. Let me know what other videos you want me to react to, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!